Turn right on Colony Woods Drive. Now, turn right on Colony Woods Drive.